The switch is connected to an alarm in the guard room. It's only to be used if anyone tries to get down here.